In September 83, I met Michel Gondry for the first time and we became friends. And Michel at this time was working in a print factory. I was at this time head editor in a production company who made cartoons. And one evening he came back to home and he told me, I cannot work anymore in this company. You have to find me some work in your production company. So Michel was employed as a line tester, but he was so happy because he had a camera, an animation stand, and it was the time he decided to begin to do his own films.
He was always have so much mementos about movies and jazz that he always invited every space he would be in. So I had to squeeze a little because he would take two rooms and I would have one. But he had 2,000 VHS tape of amazing movies.
I think that he showed him a lot of movies. I think that he educated him, you know, in terms of movies. And he challenged his curiosity a lot. And that's something that is absolutely unique.
Well, first, we made some films together. We have made some shorts. And after that, he has decided to work by himself.
Basically, we would do film together, and I would do everything, and then he would say, directed by Jean-Louis Bonpoint. So we did a couple like that. And then I was like, maybe I could do it myself then. So I went to the free market in Lille, which is like north of France, of Paris, and I found this Bolex 16mm camera for $200 or $300. And I bought it, and then when I came back home with the camera, I was like, hey, what do you want to do with this camera? Just ask me if you want the camera, because he has his own camera. I said, no, I just want to do my own stuff.